All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We've got some great music coming up. Let's bring your hands together. Give a warm round of applause for the great Greg Joseph on the drums. Yeah. And the tenor saxophone, this is Chris Byers. Now co-leading this wonderful quartet. Let's hear it for the great Tim Ferguson on the upright bass. And on guitar, the great Tom Dempsey. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Smalls. We're so glad that you all were able to come out tonight. We began with a tune, great standard that we like, called Beautiful Friendship. It happens to be, as luck would have it, the title cut off of one of our, I guess, not so recent CDs at this point. But and we might have a couple available for you if you're interested. We're going to continue now with another tune that we recorded off of our last CD, which was a tune that I wrote for Jim Hall. And the album is based on the music of Jim Hall, but this is kind of Jim Hall inspired. This is called Village Waltz.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, how about Greg Joseph on the drums? Greg Joseph. And that's Chris Byers on the saxophone. That's a tenor saxophone. Chris Byers. We're very fortunate to have these guys available. Of course, for the last couple of years, everybody's been available. But these guys are busy. We're really glad to see you. As Tom said, it's really nice. You know, we appreciate that Smalls has been doing this throughout all of this mess, which is really great. And we played it here a couple of times, once to a completely empty room, which was really weird. But we got a lot of emails from people that saw it all over the world, which is great. And and then we played to four people, I think it was, right? Four in the room and a couple thousand around. I don't know. It's weird, but there are people out there. Hi. So we really appreciate your being here. We appreciate Smalls taking care of business like they have. It's nice to be able to come back and play to a full house of appreciative folks. So thank you very much. We're going to continue with one now. This is a tune that I wrote that we recorded on one of those records, one of those CDs. And this is a tune that I wrote for an old friend of mine and of ours, a wonderful bassist who passed away now a number of years ago. I wrote this on the night that he passed away. I was playing a little exercise that he used to always play with bass players and made me think of him. So I was working on this and then the next morning I heard that he had died. And I ended up, this tune came out of it, and this is called Green Room, and it's for Dennis Irwin. Thank you. Thank you. That one was written by Tom Dempsey. He calls that Always Around. Tom Dempsey's tune. We're going to finish up with a tune that we've been working on for, well, in my case, I've been working for about 45 years. It's a tune that was a favorite of Jim Hall's, and we all love it too, in spite of its difficulties. And this is a tune that Jerome Kern wrote. It's called All the Things You Are. Thank you.
Thank you.
the Tom Dempsey, Tim Ferguson Quartet, everybody. Thanks so much for being here. What a pleasure to have you. Thank you for coming out and supporting live jazz music. Well, if you like what you hear, then I would suggest that you stay for our next set. We have another one coming up in about 25 minutes at around 9 p.m. The music is going to be great, and we do have a lot of room for you. So if anybody wants to stay, please let us know. If you cannot make it, then we hope to see you very, very soon. Again, thanks so much for being here. Give it up for Tom Dempsey. Thank you so much for the perfect.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We got some great news coming up. We're putting hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Greg Joseph on the drums. Greg Joseph, everybody. How about for Chris Byers on the tenor saxophone? Chris Byers. Of course, coordinating this wonderful group on the guitar, the great Tom Dempsey. And on the upright bass, Tim Ferguson. Tom Dempsey and Tim Ferguson quartet, everybody. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Came out tonight. Yeah, you can share that. Awesome. That was a tune written by the great composer Thad Jones entitled 5021. And we're going to continue now with a tune written by another giant of jazz, Mr. Jim Hall. This is from a record that we did 4 some odd years ago. Everything's kind of a blur, but this was off of a record of all Jim Hall tunes. And this is one of his tunes. This is called Waltz New.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. How about a hand for Tom Dempsey on the guitar on that? Waltz Moon. Jim Hall's melody over the changes to Someday My Prince Will Come. A great standard. And how about a hand, as long as we're at it, for these guys? What about Chris Byers on the tenor saxophone? Pretty good, right? You got to have this guy in. How about Greg Cohen? Greg Joseph, excuse me. Greg Joseph on the drum. Greg Joseph. One of my favorite drummers, and I can't remember the name, but that's okay. No, but thank you. And we're going to continue now with one that I wrote. This is a tune that I wrote about a little town in Italy that I spent a lot of time in. It's part of the part of Italy. It's called the Cinque Terre, which is five little towns on the sea. Beautiful spot in where the mountains and the sea kind of come together there. It's a perfect spot.
Amalfi Coast?
No, not the Amalfi Coast. This is in Liguria. It's a different part, but that's okay. And this is a town called Vernazza, and that's what the name of this tune is. It's called Vernazza. Thank you. trip to the Cinque Terre. And here's one. We're going to feature a tune that my co-leader Tom wrote. This is Tom Dempsey on the guitar, by the way. Have you acknowledged him recently? Pretty nice, right? This is a tune that Tom wrote that I believe we recorded this on one of our various CDs. And they're all, by the way, we just happen to have a couple more left, and they're right here. If you're interested, they're collector's items at this point. Soon they're going to be all on blockchain, so you really want to get them now. This is a tune of Tom's. This is called Happenstance. Thank you.
We're going to feature Chris on a beautiful ballad written by Tim, and this is entitled Last Summer. Thank you. Thank you very much. We got one more quick tune for you, but before we do, how about a big hand at the tenor saxophone, Mr. Chris Byers. On the drums and cymbals, Mr. Greg Josephs. My partner and co-leader in this ensemble at the bass, Tim Ferguson. My name is Tom Dempsey. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you very much to Smalls and everybody here keeping the music alive and just creating this wonderful space for creativity and art. We are just so grateful for this place. Yeah. And come out and support live music. We've got it here 7 days a week. We're going to finish up with a tune by the great Randy Weston. This is called Little Niles. Thank you.
Thanks for coming out and supporting live jazz music. If you like what you hear, then you should stay for our next set. We have another one coming up in about 25 minutes. At 10:30, Benny Benag is going to be here with his group. The music is going to be great. And then there's another set at midnight that turns into a jam session, which is always fun. You guys are very welcome to stay. There's plenty of room. Again, thanks so much for being here. Give it up for this wonderful group.